Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to give you a tutorial and review of the game I just met in the loot box. That is Goldilocks. As you probably know, in this game, we have to jump to get rid of the cactus. And we also have to avoid birds. Maybe you have also hit this game when the internet on your phone or on your laptop, and this time I'm going to review and give a little tutorial about that game I met in the gold box, and maybe the dino game I met this time was a little different. And now I'm going to start the game. For jump, click left button. Okay, there was. What? Okay. This is my high score. This is my score. What? And in this game, we can double and triple jump. Okay. Okay. One more. Okay. What is? Where am I? And now I'm going to tell you a little tutorial. Okay. Okay. I will remove this all first. Wait. Okay. Wait. This is a star. Don't remove. Cannot remove. Okay. Okay. First, click file and project setting. This is change to landscape. And okay. Don't go crack. What is that? And you know what I mean? This is camera is serious. What is what? Di Bruno is here. And next, Binotto. Copy and paste. What? P. What? What is last game? Okay, next. Next is okay. This is Dino. Oleh grup is karakter. Bisip is what? Bisip is dynamic. Affected asset all and this. Next is cactus. Ready to copy duplicate and to send to one and Dino. What? Okay, this is one. It is copy duplicate. Okay, next. This is M. This is star. And next the cactus. Iya. Sisir. Pen. Oi. Sisir. Oke. Enak. Finish. Oke. Okay. And duplicate this here. What? And me. And coin. This is two. Yes, two years. Coin. Where? Okay. Let's copy. What was next. Here. What is? And for me. Win. Okay. And this. Okay. Look at this phone. And look at what? Okay. Dan lain crossing group way which is static asset non and animation and I will and this is code of this is for this is star. This is animation. This is move for this is touch. This touch. This is jam. Other of them is either. This is not 8, not. Zero. This is if collect, action check. Defeat and even. And kode for kode of enemy two. Start animation. Start animation.
Ini
This is 2D world. This is 2D, not 3D. This is UI screen. This is game over. I scroll. And this is game over.
So guys, sekarang saya akan memberikan sebuah demo tentang Arduino, yaitu project kedua, yaitu greenhouse. Oke, selanjutnya kita akan perkenalkan bahan-bahan apa saja untuk dibutuhkan di demo kali ini.
Oke.
Di sini ada soil, jadi kalau mengukur kelembapan air, kelembapan. Dan di sini ada ultrasonik untuk mengukur ketinggian air. Yang ini ultrasonik. Yang ini soil. Terus yang di atas sini namanya ESP8266. Jadi di bawah namanya buat ESP8266.
Oke, selanjutnya kita akan lanjut ke
pendidikannya.
Oke, nah sekarang ini akan masuk ke codingan smart greenhouse. Nah, jadi di sini itu ada
sumber
dengan momentum tinker. Nah, di sini itu tadi yang sudah disebutin alat-alatnya ada HCSR04, ada losonic, ada soil.
Oke.
Nah, di sini cara menggunakan
sumber
itu. Nah, pertama teman-teman harus mempunyai wifi yang ada passwordnya, bukan yang lebih terkak. Contohnya itu Anda itu menggunakan 8A sama passwordnya itu ada 1.3 sampai 8. Nah di sini berhubung wifi itu nggak ada yang nggak perlu kunci ini itu nggak bisa terkuat. Jadi wifi itu yang ada nggak perlu kunci ini. Nah kalau misalkan teman-teman
Wifi teman-teman
bisa menggunakan hotspot HP atau laptop. Jadi saya ini pakai hotspot laptop teman saya. Nah lanjut dari sini itu ada biasanya. Nah ini itu untuk ultrasonic. Nah ada trigger pin 05, ada HP, ada 6, ada pin YL, atau aku D2. Nah itu ada trigger ESC 1. Nah cara untuk menghubungkan ke alat itu teman-teman
maybe the video is time up there first. Sorry, is there is a mistake? Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.